మీడియా మిత్రులకు నమస్కారం. సమూల మార్పు కోసం సమగ్రమైన ప్రణాళిక, పీపుల్స్ మేనిఫెస్టో ఫార్ చేంజ్ అనేటువంటి ఒక నినాదంతో ఈ మేనిఫెస్టోను ఈరోజు ప్రజల ముందుకు తీసుకొస్తా ఉన్నాము. ఈ మేనిఫెస్టో కమిటీని మీ అందరికీ తెలిసినట్టుగా దామోదర్ రాజనరసింహ గారి నేతృత్వంలో అపాయింట్ చేసిన తర్వాత విస్తృతమైనటువంటి ఒక కన్సల్టేషన్స్ అన్ని వర్గాల ప్రజలతో, అన్ని కులాలకు సంబంధించిన ప్రజలతో సంప్రదింపులు జరిపిన తర్వాత వాళ్ళ సలహాలు సూచనల మేరకు ఈ మేనిఫెస్టోను రూపొందించడం అయింది. నాకు తెలిసి తెలంగాణలో ఇవాళ ఏ రాజకీయ పార్టీ కూడా ఇంత విస్తృతంగా అన్ని వర్గాలకు సంబంధించిన అంశాలు ఇందులో పొందుపరచబడ్డాయి. దీన్ని మేము పూర్తిగా అమలు చేయడానికి చిత్తశుద్ధితో ఉన్నాము. ఇప్పుడు కవరేజ్ మేనిఫెస్టోలో ఉంది. మొట్టమొదటి అంశం అందులో కాంగ్రెస్ పార్టీ ప్రధానంగా ఎత్తివేస్తామని చెప్పని తెలియజేస్తా ఉన్నాము. తెలంగాణ ఉద్యమంలో పాల్పంచుకున్నటువంటి ఒక యువతకు వాళ్ళను గుర్తించి ప్రభుత్వ కాంట్రాక్ట్ పనులలో వాళ్లకు కొద్ది శాతం వాటా వచ్చే విధంగా, వాళ్లకు ఆర్థిక స్వావలంబన కల్పించే విధంగా కృషి చేస్తామని చెప్పని రెండో అంశాన్ని పెట్టుకున్నాం. అగ్రికల్చర్ బడ్జెట్ ను కూడా ప్రవేశపెడతామని చెప్పని తెలియజేస్తా ఉన్నాము. తర్వాత వ్యవసాయ శాఖగా అంటా ఉన్నాం, ఈ మేనిఫెస్టో ఏ పీపుల్స్ మేనిఫెస్టో విచ్ ఈస్ యూనిక్, మేబీ ఏ లిటిల్ లంగర్, మేబీ మోర్ పేజెస్, బట్ ఐ కెన్ బోల్డ్ సే దిస్ ఈస్ రియల్లీ ఏ పీపుల్ మేనిఫెస్టో, ఏ ప్రజాకుటుంబీ మేనిఫెస్టో We stand for the poor, have-nots, Dalit, students, youth, farmers, and all community of the society. You cannot find a manifesto, maybe in the whole of the country, which commits 20% of the budgetary expenditure for education. Education and health are the paramount importance in our country, and especially the developing states like Telangana, Odisha and other states where the literacy percentage is also less. You could not find a manifesto which at the outset beginning speaks about the protection of the civil right, commit to strengthen the lokayut, and commit to the people that the chief minister, minister will work not from the private kitchen of the chief minister, but for the secretariat which is meant for the ministers and chief minister. This manifesto at the beginning, people say, the government says much about Telangana sentiments. But here is a manifesto which said, your government, which could not till now within three months, could not recognize the sacrifice of 1,200 students who sacrificed their life, only 400 student family got the benefit. It's not a matter of shame.
this manifesto commits, we will give respect, recognition, not only 1200, but also right from the beginning of the Telangana movement till now, who have sacrificed their life, who have suffered, and a commitment for their family, recognition, compensation, and also 50% service reservation, 50% of them also could be accommodated in government service. This is a commitment in the manifesto. If you see what Uttam Reddy Garu has said, and this committee chairman and Damodar Narasingha, who could not be present for his other program, said, not only 2 lakhs loan will be waived, because we have gone to the real problem of the agriculture farmers. The NDA or any government may give the MSP, but that is not any way going to help the farmers if really the paddy or the crops or the agriculture product is not being purchased. So to make it available, as per the recommendation of Swaminathan Commission, this manifesto committed to have 5,000 crores of crop fund, which will take care of the market situation in the state. We have committed the right to Yojana. They are making a announcement like it's a unique scheme. It's not a unique scheme. The state where second largest number of farmers are committing suicide, who are they? They are not the landowners. They are not the landlords. They are the tenants who are losing their benefit, losing their crop, and committing the suicide. Your party, who is committing to the cultivators, workers, tenants, their right, along with the right of the lords of the land. If you look to the, not only generally, I think Congress president of the state has given particular assurance how much MSP we propose to give. If you look to the youth and unemployment, Congress government started a scheme of reimbursing the student fees. And this present government, who was more concerned about youth and student, total stopped the reimbursement, making the youth student education institute totally closed and youth student became idle. We have committed the assurance given, and the scheme which was already in operation will be restored. I said at the beginning, our budget will be not only be a people's budget, it will be a budget keeping in eye of the family of the village, the mandal and the assembly constituency. Look to the health budget, what we have, or health manifesto, what they have assured. The medical for the mandal, the hospital for the constituency. So our manifesto targeting not only the state, but also the assembly, constituency, mandal, because we do believe, unless until the budget of the family members is protected and well prepared, the budget of the state cannot be a good budget and cannot yield good result. So we have targeted the assembly constituency. If you look to the housing scheme, not only the housing we have assured, they have assured the housing, or instead of that, also the compensation giving money to the SC, ST people and other people also. If you look to the Adivasi, they have said very categorically, for the taking their need, Koya, Lambada and other ST communities, separate corporation. for BC, separate corporation for economically backward, in order to not to have any confusion regarding their benefit. And also, SC, ST, supplant, they have given emphasis. If you look to the minority also, I did not say that whatever has been done, it has been done by the
brilliant document. It is very rare that a political party produces such a comprehensive, well-written and brilliantly produced document. My heartfelt congratulations to all the members of the Manifesto Committee. Only two things, I think all of you also have been supplement. We'll be, you know, whatever which comes up in the next few points will be released in the next 2-3 days supplement. Sir, okay, what we want to assure you.
Thank you, Andarki. Dhanyavadam, media mitra Andarki. Dhanyavadam.
Filling up of Urdu teacher post, ek bhi nahi hua. Implementation of Urdu as second official language, kuch bhi nahi hua. Supplant for Muslims on the line of SCST supplant, kuch bhi nahi hua. Collateral free business loans for small entrepreneurs belonging to Muslim community, kuch bhi nahi hua. Ye hum vaada karte hain sir, hum jab aayenge, 12 December hamara government form hone wala hai. हम माइनॉरिटी सब प्लान इंप्लीमेंट करेंगे हम